our individual components of balance, so the sensory systems. We have a heavy reliance on our visual system for balance, the vestibular system in the inner ear, and our somatosensory, so tactile and other feedbacks from our joint and muscle receptors. That sends a message to our cognitive system through the nervous system up to the brain to coordinate a planned action, and then a motor control or motor output back out to the muscles.